Hello again, I'm here showing my new PC case side panel, which I modded for my PC. I also happen to get water cooling blocks for my GPUs, and I'm really satisfied with that. I mean, cost like 450 euros just for water cooling the GPUs, because Europe is expensive. And I found a use for the SS. Republic of Gamer sticker that came with my motherboard, and I think it looks pretty cool there. I accented the little thing with red, so it's easier to see the side panel window, I guess, or makes it look cooler. And then I did some weathering paint job on it, so I did like that stuff on purpose to make it match with the logo itself, which is white, black, and gray, and stuff like that. So, and pretty much everything inside is the same. Water cooling tubes, a lot more of them. And at the back of the case, I got my, let's take the camera further away, I got my radiator, another one. So, you can see it's EK water blocks. It has the three fans with white LEDs. And over here at the front panel, let's see. So I got the push thing for the cover for the power buttons. I painted that red. I also added some weathering for it, so you can see the push easier and stuff like that. I think it looks pretty nice. I also painted the DVD drive and the sides of it, not the actual thing that opens. It opens just fine there. So the frames, I painted the frames for everything, and I think it looks pretty neat. I also painted the bottom thing here red, and everything was black when it came.
I was actually in school today, and I'm in art school, and we had computer class, and we just have some basic computer stuff there. And I took my PC, water cooled PC, over there and show them a video that I made. I'll show you a few clips of that later. And well, during the class, the teacher was just like, okay, hey, we need to talk. And he took me to another room.
And at first I thought I was fucked, because I actually hacked the school computers and got myself administrative rights, which was on a Mac, and I'd really never used the Mac before, but it had a Unix command line, so I knew how to use that. And I changed the passwords and everything,
and said that there's no point for you to be here really, and so I'll just give you a perfect grade, so pretty much A plus for me. And yeah, so I got to skip the entire
small semester or whatever of class.
Windowsin avulla voi hypätä suoraan taisteluun. Lähestulkoon kaikki tietokonepelit tehdään Windows-käyttöjärjestelmällä. Mutta vain harva peleistä on Mac.